A urinary catheter is inserted to empty the bladder or to instill medication. Fully expose the urethral meatus. Ask the patient to bear down, gently, and slowly insert the catheter. Advance the catheter until urine flows through the catheter, and then advance it 2.5 to 5 centimeters further. Slowly inflate the balloon, and then seat the catheter by pulling back gently until resistance is felt.